perhaps about changing up my upload schedule a little bit. However, I just got home from San Francisco. It is 2 a.m. I had to take my sesame very late, if you don't know what I mean by that. It's not worth the explanation tonight, it's fine. Basically, I have to stay up for 2 hours, so I'm filming a video instead of going to bed. Because I bought some things. San Francisco has a lot of very, very enticing shops. And thank God that I only brought a carry-on bag, because it limited me, because my self-control is subpar. Today's video is sponsored by Raid Shadow Legends. Raid's got over 600 champions now, which come from unique factions with their own history. I'm going to show you one of my favorite factions, the High Elves. Their story is pretty impressive. Their homeland, Aravia, has been around for thousands of years, saw the fall of the Lizardman Empire, helped the humans form civilizations, and defeated the orcs. But things were turned upside down when Syroth convinced a group of elves to turn evil and attack the kingdom. Now it's stronger than ever. Absolutely awesome. This month, Raid is bringing out 5 cool new champions, plus some smaller updates. On top of that, Raid's running a huge series of summer splash events, where you can get your hands on some incredible skins for the dwarf, Chonda. Oh, and one more thing. Make sure you get in now if you want to be a part of it. This is the best time to get started in Raid, and if you click my link in the description box below, or you can scan my QR code here on the screen, you'll get unique bonuses worth $30. We're talking a free epic champion of Virtus, 200k silver, 1 energy refill, 1 XP boost, and 1 ancient shard. All the treasure will be waiting for you right here. Just click the link in the description, and I'll see you in game. So I'm very greasy from traveling, but Ben gave me his little crew neck, so I'm feeling cozy, and I'm feeling like we could film a little video right now. It'll be a good time. I got so much more than I thought I did. I was like, ooh, I'll just make a little video with the stuff I got, and then I just kept pulling things out of my suitcase, and I'm like, GB, what did you do? To be fair, some of these are gifts, and some of these are because I had this idea for a future video where I do, like, and I'm gonna say it now so if someone takes the idea, maybe somebody's already done it. It's ASMR, so it's likely that someone's already done it. I wanted to do an aesthetic mail shop video, like mail. Someone requested that I do like a USPS, and I was like, yeah, I've always wanted to do kind of like envelopes and paper and stamps and that kind of thing, but a lot of the times the like USPS, the shipping stores, they don't come across as relaxing. set emot. They're Japanese. Fine line color liner. Look at the colors. Look at the colors. Don't look at my nails. Look at the colors. Not my nails. So many colors. maple syrup.